TJ, how's it going?
It's Hamil Tiki here with
a very special someone as your host for the Spartan Edition.
To begin, today there are college visits from the University of Colorado Denver from 10:15 to 11:19.
Tomorrow, Rabo Community College will be here from 10:03 to 11.
Yo, Avery, do you like movies?
Yes.
And do you like free things?
Dude, most def.
Well then, you're gonna want to come to the Screenager showing at South today from 5:30 to 7.
Alright dudes and duets, pay attention, because this is vital information.
It's the big day.
Noose is Off is showing tonight. Let's get some more info on it.
Hey TJ, it's Cheryl, aka Sammy from Noose is Off. Just here to let you know that tonight is the night. Tonight is the night. Tonight is opening night for the show. It's really, really, really exciting. Students with IDs are $5 and adults are $10. It's today, tomorrow, and Thursday, so just come out whenever you can. Thank you, TJ.
Sick nasty, bro.
Gosh darn, I'm pumped.
Speaking of pump, let's hand it out to the Jack Mr. Langman in sports.
Hey again, TJ. It's T.
And K. Back to bring the sports news.
To start, football has their varsity tournament at Frederick High School on the 15th at 7 p.m. Be sure to go support.
Sounds fun. I definitely will be there to cheer them on.
Do you want to hear a joke?
I guess so.
How's a baseball team similar to a good pancake?
How?
They both need good batter.
With that, on Thursday, volleyball needs plays Pueblo West at 11 a.m. And if they win, they play Lewis Palmer at 5 p.m.
Sounds exciting. Too bad it's during the day.
With that, let's send it to the athlete.
All right. We got off to a great start with the boys basketball camp yesterday. It was awesome. We are on also for Wednesday and Friday. Both of those are 3 to 5. Most of the guys who were there understand that. Girls basketball, you do not have preseason camp today. I've talked to your dear friend and my buddy, Coach Allen. No girls camp tonight. And in quick defense, sometimes the gym schedule can be crazy, and I think students think that we're unorganized. Contrary, we are very organized. There are really 12 teams that use the gym, if you think about it that way. 4 volleyball teams, 3 girls basketball, 3 boys basketball, boys and girls wrestling. And anytime there's a schedule change for one of those 12 teams that use the gym, it kind of affects everything else. So that's what goes on, but boys, we'll see you on Wednesday, and girls, you're also going on Wednesday, and golden tickets, get them in. Bye.
Yeah, yeah, brother. I'm so lit for this year upcoming games.
Yeah, brother.
Hey, speaking of brothers, I got a couple in the administration at this here establishment.
Let's hear it.
Good morning, Spartans. Miss Hamill here. Guess what? We have 2 weeks till Thanksgiving break, and then probably another 2 weeks finals and your winter break. Please finish strong. Have a great day.
Wow, ain't that inspiring?
Hey, brother, speaking of inspiring, I think I'm ready for some news.
Well, we'll send it out to him.
Welcome back, TJ.
It's Owen.
And Leah, bringing you the news today.
To start off, some South Koreans are simulating their own deaths.
In an attempt to get a better understanding of their lives.
Nearly 25,000 people have taken part in the living funeral since the company's opening in 2012.
Hey TJ, if you like Disney, you're in luck.
Disney has just released a streaming service called Disney Plus, in which users can watch almost every Disney movie and show ever produced.
Hey Owen, want to hear a joke?
Sure.
Which is closer, the moon or Florida?
Florida.
No, the moon. You can't see Florida from here.
Haha. Well, that's it for us, TJ.
It's Leah.
And Owen, signing off.
TJ, I'm back! By the way, there's a big sign in the Atlanta airport that says, by the way, it's not Hotlanta. You're welcome. So just keep that in mind the next time you go and you want to say, oh, I was in Hotlanta. Nobody says that.
Oh my goodness gracious. Now, that was awesome.
I'm inclined to agree, Brother Avery.
I got something surprising to tell you.
Lay it on me, Avery.
Well, leadership in the studio.
Hey, TJ. It's Oliver from leadership. I got a quick announcement. Freshmen, if you see this and you got this in your 8th period class yesterday, come to room 111, beginning of lunch. Make sure you're there. Only if you got this, freshmen. Okay? I want you to see you there. Room 111. 111. Be there. Right at the beginning of lunch. Just be there. It'll be fun. See you, TJ.
Well, it's been a long day.
Time to hit the hay, brother.
Hamil Tiki here, signing off.
And a very twangy boy, bidding you good day.
Oh, wait, hold on. I forgot to tell y'all.
What's up, man?
Close your eyes during the credits unless you want to see something terrible dancing.
All right, will do. But now, wait a second. I got a question.
What's up with it?
How many country singers does it take to change a light bulb?
How many?
One to do it, and one to write a song about it.
I've been teaching at TJ for 2 years. This is my third year here. My favorite place that I have taught? TJ. Yeah. Yes, 1,000,003 of them. Which one do you want me to talk about?
I
write, I create businesses, which is a terrible hobby because it takes too much time. I am crafty and I make things and yeah. Snaptraps is my favorite part of my job because, well, it's the best part of my job because I get to, first of all, when I receive the nominations for students, I get to learn about all these different students in the building doing all these amazing things, which makes me feel good to work here. And then also I email all of them and let them know all the cool things that their teacher said about them. And it makes me feel good to know that I'm making kids feel good. So it's perfectly pleasant, all of it. I just love it.
Lady.
I think that's great. I think if you think I'm the crazy snatch wraps lady, that is perfectly fine. My work here is done, if that's what you think. I love seeing Tobias on the Spartan Edition. I think the videos that he creates are weird and wonderful. I tell him that all the time. We, in the class where we have him, are just super glad that he's there and, like, right there. And I love everything he makes. I think it's great. I think he does a great job, and I know he enjoys it. He's got a big smile on his face always when he's talking about it.
Would you rather fight 10 duck-sized horses or one horse-sized duck?
10 duck-sized horses.
One horse-sized duck.
Why?
I don't know, it just seems like it would be cool, I guess. I don't know.
10 duck-sized horses.
Why?
Because they're smaller and I can just kick them probably.
There we go.
One horse-sized duck.
Why?
Because then it's only fighting one person. I don't have to worry about anybody hitting him back.
Okay, thank you.
Take everybody.
Okay, thank you.
10 duck-sized horses.
Why?
You could just kick them. I mean, and yeah, the Aflac, I mean, that size is nothing.
Okay. Would you rather fight 10 duck-sized horses or one horse-sized duck?
You'd rather fight Mr. Jackson. Catch these hands, little man.
Come on, man. Come on. Who's afraid of a leprechaun?
Down. Woohoo! Jump!